Thank you. Alright, so my review of the Ninja. This is actually a toughie because I really do like the bike. But I think it suffers from the same problem that all the other bikes do. The faster you go, the really wide turning radius. Top speed wasn't bad in it when you could finally get it that high. And traffic is another thing. If you hit a car and it doesn't wreck you out, they just keep pushing you. A 58 minutes timer, that's a little high. Considering I know there's cars out there that can do it 3 minutes faster. All in all though, I think this is probably the best circuit bike out there. I hope you enjoyed. Any recommendations on another car to run, another vehicle in general? Send me a message, let me know. I'll try and get that started for you.